Ray, the clock's nice. On the card! Good job! These are very rare!
They let you watch movies? How great is that?
Oh. I think I made that more tricky than I needed to. Oh god.
Album to view your stickers. You've already found, lots!
We're here! Where is he?
Oh, Jester! Jester!
Tra-la-la, here I am.
Are you Quince, the ex-royal jester?
Hey, Nani. I mean, yes, thy frumious bandersnatch.
Give it up, Jester! You're not funny and you're coming with us!
You have to give back the royal jewel and stop this nonsense!
Jewel? Nonsense? Not funny? I'm positively mimsy without Grabe. I just want my job back.
I guess it's a fight then. Why is it always fighting?
Well, it's better than talking to this weirdo.
You whiffled my wave. I'll imperil you with diamonds. Truculent moan wraths.
I basically had to mute because I had family in here. Well, my uncle and those who are helping do it.
Anyone else to hurt you? Hit them with card suits!
My gimpy clubs will totally.
Is there no end to the elven horde?
Oh, fuck.
How delightfully uggish. Ooh, right in the borogoves.
Kick his ass. I'm so embarrassed by how much effort this used to take me. How stupid could I have been?
Spades! Snickerstack, thy vorpal spray.
No! Careful, Timmy!
Snickerstack, thy vorpal spray has mortally wounded poor Quince. Truculent Moe Wrath. Snickersnack.
Yeah, fuck Quince.
I see that you have apprehended the despicable criminal.
I'm not a despicable criminal. I'm a despicable jester.
So do something funny!
KO'd.
Lady Titania, Lord Oberon, Kalu Calais, have you come to give me my job back?
What? Come on, you, to be silent, you miserable lump of earwig wax.
Von Strangle, here is the thief. Where is the jewel?
Where is the jewel, you miserable lump?
What jewel?
The royal jewel you stole, you pathetic speck of thieving termite dribble.
I'm not a thieving dribble. I'm a dribbling jester.
You still haven't done anything funny.
I will question the suspect. He is puny. He will talk.
I'm making you personally responsible for recovering the jewel, Von Strangle. See to it.
Come, Timmy Turner. Come, incompetent fairies. Follow me.
Well, I don't know what I realized. I thought they said that the queen and king were the ex-royalty. But they're still in charge.
Where are we now? This must be Jorgen's base of operations.
So Yay. Many screens, can't stop watching TV.
The jester does not have the jewel. Someone else must have stolen it.
I'll bet that stolen jewel is to blame for you guys losing your powers. And for my TV going kablooey.
I will continue with my investigation. I will locate the thief, but I require a backup plan.
What do we do?
There's only one magical object more powerful than the royal jewel!
Yay! A fairyversary muffin! Never underestimate the power of muffins!
That is correct. There is the magic fairyversary muffin recipe. I will entrust it to you, but you must catch it first!
Wow! Look at that recipe go! I think he's had too much sugar.
Quick, Timmy! Catch it!
Nice. Give me a second, I'm about to start throwing hands.
This is the fabled fairy magic muffin recipe! Look, there's
Pictures,
some stale
Jorgen.
Dough. You found the recipe, Jorgen!
I'm not impressed. Go, Tiny Timmy Turner. Take the recipe, collect the ingredients, and bake a magic muffin!
Only oven-baked treats can save TV!
Delicious!
Pixie sugar, mooncalf milk, a phoenix egg, and super strong hair-raising flour? Where are we going to get ingredients like that?
There's only one place I can think of! Internet! I've ordered all the ingredients from the only store that had them. And there is only one of each in the store. We got lucky.
Oh, that's a new experience.
And there.